always have a good brush and a pair of tongs when you're at the grill. And when your pork is about 3/4 of the way cooked, that's when you want to brush on some glaze.